Article 30. Shall the town of Hampton vote to raise and appropriate the sum of $20,000 for the ongoing maintenance of the town-owned historic blacksmith shop located off of Barber Road with a said sum of $20,000 to come from the unassigned fund balance? This will be a non-lapsing appropriation per RSA 32:7 Roman 6 and shall not lapse until the work is completed or by March 31, 2020, whichever is sooner, majority vote required. Note, this structure is in need of a foundation sill replacements and replacement of selected siding. Recommended by the Board of Selectmen, 5-0. Recommended by the Budget Committee, 8-1. Fiscal impact, no tax impact. Motion to open discussion on Article 30, moved by Ms. Barnes, seconded by Mr. Griffin. Is there anyone wishing to be heard? Mr. Griffin?
Yes. This is something that has come consistently up all 14 years I've been at the Board of Selectmen. We've supported it. This is very much like what we were just talking about, conservation, or what this is, conserving town resources that the town already owns. It's very important that we keep this up. It's, for people that don't know where it is, it's over near the Victory Garden that we have here in town, which is another wonderful source of pleasure and happiness for a lot of people in Hampton. So I support this completely.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Griffin. Mr. Patton.
Gary Patton, 78 Hayden Circle, Hampton. This is more a request for information than for or against the Warren article. I've lived in Hampton for 21 years, and I've never heard of the blacksmith's shop. If we're going to invest money in it, and I think we should, is it open to the public? What are the hours that it's open to the public? Is there any effort to bring tourists, which are an increasing source of income to the seacoast, to a facility like this? You know, we're getting kind of a nice collection of historic sites in Hampton. My wife and I featured the town clock on our Christmas card this year, and really this is just a request. Tell me more about the blacksmith shop. Can I bring my friends there? Can I bring visitors there? Where is it? When is it open?
Mr. Welch addressed this. He knows more about it than I think most of us.
Mr. Welch, you answer Mr. Patton's question.
Mr. Moderator, I'm not a blacksmith, but I know the shop is in great disrepair. It is not open to the public because of that. What we'd like to do is fix it so it can be, because it is one of the historic features of the community.
Thank you. All right. Anyone else who has any further information on the questions posed by Mr. Patton? Seeing none?
We could get more information at the Historical Society about this. I think they're a good source.
Okay. Hampton Historical Society may be a source of information about the blacksmith, but it is on Barber Road, and as stated, it is in close proximity to the Victory Gardens. So, seeing no further discussion on Article 30.